This is the Chalmers suspension. The Chalmers suspension runs from 40,000 to 100,000 pounds weight rating. These suspensions are often found in gas or oil-filled vehicles, dump trucks, concrete mixers, logging and mining trucks, garbage haulers, airport refueling trucks, and sweeper vehicles. The Chalmers suspensions have become very popular in the United States, especially for dump and ready-mix trucks. There are four upper and four lower torque rods, which act to align the axle and assist in axle articulation. The load is carried down through the load spring and distributed evenly to all four corners. The ride is cushioned by the load spring and contained by the restrictor can. This suspension design maintains traction and stability because load is shared evenly without concentrating load on just one axle. There are many joints and points of articulation which can wear out bushings. The OE torque rod bushing is always a one-piece rubber design. Atro offers both one-piece and two-piece polyurethane torque rod bushings, but the two-piece version is easiest to install. In any case, Atro or OE, one-piece or two, it's a good maintenance practice to rebush one rod at a time. It can be difficult to reattach the torque rods if more than one rod is loosened at once. Atro also offers polyurethane load springs for the Chalmers suspension, with the benefit that polyurethane is chemically resistant to the environment and caustic cleaning solvents. In addition, Atro's proprietary polyurethane load springs do not take a compression set like OE rubber springs, thereby preserving the ride height as specified by the OE. Atro offers a full line of replacement parts for the Chalmers suspensions.